I'm about to go into college and I'm looking into going to economics, some sort of financial field, maybe marketing. Having, you know, experience in a lot of different things at my internship will prepare me for things like that, with getting certified and, you know, understanding things a little bit more better in different classes that I take.
In 5 years, I plan to obtain my master's degree in management information systems. And I also plan to work my way up and become CEO of either BMO or any other financial service industry. And I want to do this because I feel like there's not many Latinas or just minorities who have higher positions. But I feel at BMO, there's this encouragement for women and minorities to grow.
So currently, I'm a mathematics major at Wittenberg University. I'm working in the infrastructure department. What I do is more hardware. I'm interested in software, and so I hope in the future that I can get experience in the software department.
I think in 5 years, I see myself at the Fed. I got a better understanding of what I want to do in the future because finance is a huge industry, so even trying to figure out if I want to go into the private sector, public sector, so that's something that I've like really understood while I've been here, because a place like the Fed is where I want to be because they're serving the public directly, so I really got to know about their mission and what they stand for, and that taught me that I care a lot about the culture of the environment that I'm in, so that's something that I'm going to remember after I leave.